In previous video, we discussed about decimal to hexadecimal conversion. In this video, we will discuss about binary to octal conversion. In binary number, base or radix is 2 and it contains only two numbers, that is 0 and 1. For octal number, base or radix is 8 and it contains 8 numbers, those are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Octal numbers can be represented as 3-bit numbers. Octal numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And these numbers can be written as 3-bit numbers. For first bit, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0 and 1. For second bit, it is 2 times 0 and 2 times 1. Again, 2 times 0 and 2 times 1. For third bit, it is 4 times 0 and 4 times 1. So, 0 can be represented as 0, 0, 0. 1 can be represented as 0, 0, 1. 2 can be represented as 0, 1, 0. 3 can be represented as 0, 1, 1. 4 can be represented as 1, 0, 0. 5 can be represented as 1, 0, 1. 6 can be represented as 1, 1, 0. And finally, 7 can be represented as 1, 1, 1. Now let's convert binary 1, 1, 1, 0, 1 into octal number. For binary number 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, the leftmost one is MSB and the rightmost one is LSB. Now do the 3-digit grouping from LSB to MSB. Now this 1, this 0 and this 1 comes into a group and this 1 and this 1 makes another group, but only 2 digits available here. So add 10 at the left hand side to complete the 3-digit grouping. Now this 011 is 3 and this 101 is 5 and this 3 is MSB and this 5 is LSB. So after arranging from MSB to LSB, we get the octal number 35. So binary 11101 is equal to octal 35. Now verify the result with calculator. For that, click on start menu, type CALC here and left click on calculator. Calculator window will come. Now click on view, then click programmer. Now select BIN radio button and type binary 11101. Now select OCT radio button and the answer shows here is 35. So our binary to octal conversion is correct. Homework for you. Convert binary 1011001 into octal number and share it with the comment section given below. In the next video, I am going to discuss about binary to hexadecimal conversion.